Well, this is Robert again with last Saturday's race number one at Willow Springs with CalClub. This is a four-man Atlantic and FCs. Not a lot of cars, but three exactly like mine, Daryl, Greg, and myself. As you can see, I had a good weekend, managed to pull out first in both cases. You won't get to see much of it today because I lost all the video that my wife shot. And my in-car camera quit as well. So you won't see me do like it shows you right here, which is go from third to fourth and then all the way back to first. It's a shame because it would have been fun to watch. I think up until today, this was my fastest lap time ever here, 121.08. And then I do a little bit better than that tomorrow. Here's the start of the race. You could probably tell that was the start of the race, and there were a couple FCs in front of me, and then myself and Greg, who was out of sight, and he was starting fourth. I had a pretty good start, but stayed conservative down on the inside and left that red car some room. I think that's Tom Hope and Nick Coe, but I'm not sure who's who off the top of my head here. This is pretty much the whole story for the race, or at least the part that I have video on, in that we do about three laps like this. Right before the end of the third lap, you'll see a car off track, so we do a restart, and for whatever reason I decide that I should drive faster and pass not only this car but a black car. I think that'll pass me right before the end of this clip here. So that's what we're watching, is the first three laps of the race, a car off the track, and then that'll be pretty much it because I accidentally deleted all the rest of the footage. Sorry, Carrie Ann, my lovely wife, who was limping around with her leg in a brace to do the video. My apologies, dear. And so we'll go back to native audio for the rest of this. And check out the Sunday tape video, it's a lot better. Briefly misspoke there. There's actually two cars in front. There'll be a third car in front, so I end up in fourth place right before the restart happens. Then I end up passing all three, if that wasn't clear. That's all I got, And like I said, after the restart, I passed all four cars. It would be great video. You'll just have to use your imagination. Thanks to Bob, John, and Lenny, of course, and my lovely wife, Carrie Ann.